tell Alice that I got a scheme to make money, and she'll say it's a crazy scheme.
Well, look, if you don't get a hold of Alice, get the recipe, how are you going to sell this stuff? What are you going to do?
Very simple. The first thing I got to do is get some financial backing. Now, tomorrow when I go to work, I walk right into Mr. Marshall.
Mr. Marshall, the president of your bus company?
Why, certainly. He's a swell guy. Last year, for instance, there was some guy named Herman. Kind of an invention. It was a wrench lock. Well, he took it into Marshall, showed it to Marshall. Marshall liked it, gave him some money, and now he's got a whole factory going for himself. Called Fat Rack's Factory.
Not bad, love. But have you got an idea on how to present this stuff here to your boss?
I don't need any idea. I'll do the same thing we did. I'll let him taste it. He'll be sold on it just like we were. Now, as soon as he puts the money in my company, and Alice knows that my boss has got money in this thing, she'll be proud to give me the rest.
Doc Penn, I gotta take my...